What happened? I must have been shifted to some Mayan temple. But how is that possible? I must get out of here.
Awu, Atze, Ilade, Na Ilahe, Meldehi.
Hmm, I know that dialect. I'd better speak with the boy.
Welcome. How did you get here? Through the portal? I guess I should take you to the shaman. It's not far from here. But first, help me get my pet, please. It fell into a hole, and I can't get it out. Let's go to the shaman now. His name is Shosh, and I'm his apprentice. He promised to teach me everything he knows, magic even. Now he's in the temple in a many days' sleep. We're not really supposed to wake him up, but I think your appearance through the portal is a strange enough event to justify disturbing the shaman's rest. Get into the boat!
Two moons? Where am I? Clearly, this isn't either our world or the past. I must find the shaman. Hopefully, he will tell me where I am.
Thank you.
That's the temple where the shaman is, but it's locked. I honestly have no idea how to open it. The shaman is inside this thing. Supposedly, this is how he replenishes his magic power. I have no idea how to get him out of there, though.